You know, Blue Hawaii, it played last week.
What are you doing here, Ryan?
I'm watching an old flick. What, did I miss a luau or something?
Huh? Oh, my clothes. Well, you know, it's my strategy to fight the cold.
Well, maybe you should move down south.
Well, I couldn't, you know. There aren't enough revival houses like this one.
Bells?
Yeah, well, you know, I'm helping some angels get their wings.
So you like old flicks, too?
Almost as much as old buildings. I mean, it's heaven watching these classics up there on the screen. No phones, no interruptions.
Oh, come on. You don't like VCRs?
Oh, they lack charm.
Right. Well, I couldn't agree with you more.
You agree with me?
Yeah, well, why else would I be here? Look, all right, give us about 5 minutes. I'm sure we can figure out something that we can disagree on.
Speaking of that, when are you going to look at my ideas for Bayview Court?
Not tonight.
No, not tonight. I mean, I'm out of coconut clangers.
I'm not even going to ask. Besides, I've got a new policy.
Oh, and what's that now? Pay radiators?
No. Not going to work on my birthday.
You're kidding. It's your birthday?
Yeah, what, do you want to see my driver's license?
Wow, what a bummer. I mean, you get gypped on the presents year after year?
Thank you so much. I feel so much better now.
Wait. All right, what are you doing next?
Well, I thought I would go grab a milkshake and maybe a midnight mass. You know, a real birthday bonanza.
Well, I was going to go to the Lookout Diner and have coconut.
No, nope. Big mistake. Stars got much better.
Well, as usual, you are dead wrong.
You want to prove that?
Well, one trip to the Lookout will prove it. I tell you what, you admit that you're wrong, and I will buy your birthday cake.
Why don't you just go to the Star with me?
Because it was my idea. So, are you coming?
Well, you know, the Star's a lot closer.